As so much of the technology built into AI has been developed from the gaming industry, its ability to produce forms of augmented reality have interesting potential to change the perception and engagement with architecture designs, for both the architects and non-architects involved in a project. Through the use of additional hardware, augmented reality has the ability to capture and enhance real-world experience.
What's it like coming back into the real world?
It's depressing.
It would enable people to engage with a design prior to construction. For example, to select the most appealing proposal from their experiences within its simulation. It is possible that many architecture projects will also remain in this unbuilt zone, in a parallel, digital reality. Augmented reality could, therefore, allow a client to move through and sense different design proposals before they are built. Lights, sounds, even the smells of a building could be simulated, which could reorder the emphasis architects currently give to specific elements of their design. Such a change in representational method has the potential to shift what is possible within the field of architecture, as CAD drafting did at the beginning of this century. Additionally, the feedback generated by augmented reality can feed directly back into the design, allowing models to interact and adapt to future users. Smart design tools, such as Materiable by Tangible Media, are beginning to experiment with how AI can engage with and learn from human behavior. Click the top left screen to continue and discover how artificial intelligence is being used to construct buildings, or go back to parts 1 and 2.